Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll be explaining you something about the composite boiler. In this picture you can see there is a glass here and there is a locking arrangement here. So when the boiler is firing, you can see the flame, color of the flame, and check the condition. What you have to do is, when the boiler is firing, you can just unlock this and move the glass to this position so that you can see the flame. One of the important thing what you have to do is, you should not keep the glass continuously in that place. Otherwise what will happen is, the glass can, you can see here, the boiler is firing and you can see the color of the flame. So you should not keep this glass in this position always. Otherwise what will happen is, the glass can break and you will injure yourself. Especially for the fourth engineers who are promoted as third engineers, they should make sure that the color of the flame, you can identify if the color is orange color, then what you should do. If the flame is flickering, then what action you have to do. Most of the time what happens is, we do not observe the color of the flame. So there could be some problem with the nozzle or some other problem with the fuel. Air is less or fuel is more, something like that, you can always identify here. So this is one method where we see the color of the flame. So any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. So you can see how the flame looks like when it's firing. Especially for engineers who are just joined and want to learn more about how to see the flame, this is one of the method. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can always message me. Thank you.